when the mighty angel fell from the angelical realm. The punishment cast was everlasting life in hell. In days would come, creation's first impatient Adam bit the fruit and now I'm seized. Twist the truth, it's the same sin reenacted over and over again. So I crucified the weak homo sapiens, mics I sterilized, lyrically baptized those who dramatize and fantasize. Egos are paralyzed, I see in your eyes that you idolize dead presidents. So I inflict plagues of purple pestilence on your whole crew. Try to serve beef stew, my ears, they're vegetarian from untrue and overused phrases. Wacky sleeves must be contagious, the same sounds are being emitted from different faces. Wasted rest of fabrication caused verbal ejaculation, and now you hesitate when faced with confrontation. From the land of the lost seed colony, we came to infect the industries, rap mythologies. Follow me back to the land of the holy. God told me this would happen, a chain reaction where everyone's rapping about fashion and packing gas. But no more MCs battling, our old kills MCs on the regular. The black mafiosos and those Al Pacinos with the cellulars. Be he, she, her, or him, when you fall victim to temptation, feel the flames of revelation. So in the end the whole world be cleansed from the trends of the Lex Coupes, the Beamers and the
hip-hop's bins. Embryonic, periodic is an extension of vertical, plutonic, psychoneurotics and horizontal periods, inferior metallics are 93% of rap's transitional alkaline minds. As in what? Vectuous is arsenic, my lethargic surpasses the math with halogen. Red gases, golden, yes. Congenial mineral epitomes, this erratic uniform deviates from the norm. Amphoteric atomics can be late when I unanimously trance into a culinary state or emit pictorial quadrants in 3D. Man's own limited periphery can't see me. See you now rusted in the copper tune transit. Bionuclear ocean of Atlantis, your superficial mission of gold like metallic conscience, theoretically yielding a few digits and nonsense.
Come a dime a dozen, 93% of them ain't saying nothing. Only 7% Judy represents. It all adds up to more dollars, no sense. Nowadays MCs come a dime a dozen, 93% of them ain't saying nothing. Only 7% Judy represents. It all adds up to more dollars, no sense.
As you entered, I sent you one of the top high percentages, digital mass member with a 9-unit divisional integer. Thus I present you as my thesis. Your species like mine inhabits a microcosm of rhyme. However, to be defined as you and me combined will never happen. My heart is an art of emceeing. You specialize in rapping. True, your click is stick, but y'all ain't saying that miss the fact we coexist. Makes it implicit that this division act is nuclear fission, allowing me to split your whack dimension. I'm out of here. You fear your career being on the linear, so you reappear. I sneer, cause my attacks got your face cracked and I ain't even dropped the facts. So I attract your whole population to the center like gravity. Rap heads mad at me, but no one can dispute never, so I'ma bust it mathematically. Globally, the microphone hold the total beat 258.716. The breakdown of this runs the risk of esoteric. So while 7% will understand, 93 will simply hear it. There are 240,605 rappers, inclusive of gun clappers, violent actors, fanatic, coastal battles, please. We know who got the beat, so I argue in my sisters. Where are you? Amongst me. 18,110 MCs be plotting pariah. So I advise you make believe my hurrah just to retire.
Nowadays, MCs come a dime a dozen. 93% of them ain't saying nothing. Only 7% truly represents it. It all adds up to more dollars, no sense. Nowadays, MCs come a dime a dozen. 93% of them ain't saying nothing. Only 7% truly represents it. It all adds up to more dollars, no sense.
Mathematically, for 2 pence, I can purchase 2.2 cents slips. Have some seeds scheme to put the 2 cents in the pot. The same. Screaming about bucking the Glock, so I'ma keep shooting clocks to stop time. Now, the research what I found, very often rappers drowning the waters of the mainstream, while them seas ride the waves of the undercurrent, shifting and sifting through sediments, re-rocking tectonic plates, excavating to find them texts to rock, labeled as underground. But what happens when the subterranean world is disheveled and shoveled onto the surface? Rap repackaged and coined phrased, this hip-hop is still worthless. So what's the purpose when an MC sells his soul for currency to transmogrify into a rapper? He's talking monkeys got it backwards. In essence, hip-hop mind and soul is just rap. Regardless of whether or not this appeals to the masses, you never hear me catching bodies on cassettes or filling caskets just to cash checks. We the nemesis exists to extend as the five fingers of the fist of North Star. Infectious to reverse the pestilence that consumes 92% of this industry. The additional 1% is due to me, cause on the average day you might find me running through cypher, slash your brains out of skulls to leave MCs absent-minded.
Look, what's up with this lack of awareness? A&Rs act like cashiers and get paid off with the public eye sees without clearness. What wisdom most MCs don't have, and that's rhymes for hip-hop instead of hip-rap. But consumers buy the music in these blind stores.
dime, but I'm speaking to you as one of the 7% who's upset on why you spent your shillings on someone whose lyrics ain't
man.
Come on now, you're supposed to know this. Know what you're spending your money on before you go approaching. But select if you must, was only infectious to your interior instincts, making this 93% extinct by spreading a fresh disease called us. Thus, no abacus can measure the radius and the nucleus of this cipher, cause the numismatics of our sense is numerous.